If your hardship, your difficulty, your calamity, your loss brought you closer to Allah even one inch, it was a gift for you. And if your loss, your challenge, your difficulty, your calamity took you away from Allah long term, it was a punishment.